Good morning, everybody. So we've got these new installments of videos. Emma's gonna help me out. We're working in her private lesson and we've got a few things that we're gonna get launched today. So just as a reminder, before Emma started this, she warmed her body up. So we took some time to do some jogging and some jumping jacks and a couple of sautés, make sure her feet were warm. All of that's really important before you start any of these exercises. So she's gonna start with four count pliés. So she's gonna have her arms in second and she's gonna move slowly through those. 1, 2, 3, 4 coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now she's going through this, she has a little bit of resistance that she's working in. So as go into your second one, Emma, she's pushing through this four count plié. She should feel the resistance as if somebody is trying to keep her knees together. And then as she comes together, it's as if they're trying to stay apart. And this is building strength at the top of the hip. And so again, this is 3, 2, 3, 4 coming up. And 1, 2, this is bottom of the fourth. She's gonna stay here. Now she's gonna really activate and pull her weight over to the pinky toes to make sure that her weight's evenly distributed on her feet. And she's gonna go through a series of little teeny pulses up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we go plie. Forced arch. When she's here, the weight is over the big toe. Lengthen up behind the knee and in front of the hips and lower down, heels together, reverse, up, forced arch, plie, and stretch. That's the first one. We do that 3 more times, plie, and forced arch, and up, and down, releve, press, and plie, and stretch, again, plie, lengthen. Pulling up in the front, good. Making sure the tailbone doesn't go out in the back. And forced arch, weight over the big toe, plie, and stretch, and plie, and press, and lift, and down. And this is the last, she's gonna stay here, and now we're gonna pulse 32 times, so that's the last of the four. And weights over the big toe, 1, 2, 3, 4, just like earlier, but the weight is over the big toe on forced arch, really pulling back, tailbone under, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plie, slow press, lengthen up into releve, press, 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 shoulders down, hands high, good, activating those belly muscles and making sure that the weight is over the big toe. And then slowly lowering down. And that is your plie and releve exercise.